Okay, guys, so I just got back from Green Anchors. I can't even talk. All right, guys, so I just got back from Green Anchors. I'm not sure if you guys can hear me just because, first of all, there's a plane being hella rude right now. Hold on. Guys, I just got back from Green Anchors, and I kind of just want to show you guys all the plants I got. I got, like, pretty much all succulents, and then I have, like, a snake plant, and then some potting stuff and a pot and everything. So we got these two aloe vera plants. Okay. And then I got just all these little succulents that I planned on repotting in this pot I'm going to show you guys in a minute. But I didn't realize how small it was, so I probably cannot. I probably can only replant a couple of them. I'm going to see if I can stick all of them. I've been calling my Thea back and forth because she knows a lot about plants and succulents. So I'm like, can I do this? Can I do that? But I'm going to see. So I got these guys. They're so beautiful. And then I got these two other succulents. This one. I love this one. This one is just like giving me good vibes. And then I got another one like this. So I'm not even sure. I love succulents so much, but I'm not even sure of like the technical names for all of them. So don't be getting mad at me. And then I got this little snake plant. So this is supposed to clear the air in your home and in your room. So I'm going to put it in our room. And then, yeah, I'm going to repot this in this one. So yeah, I just got some cactus and succulent, a potting, and then I have some little pebbles right here. My Thea said that I need this in order to like plant. As you guys can see, there's pebbles in this. She said succulents love that, so that's why I got the pebbles. And yeah, so I'm going to be replanting all these guys. Well, these guys. These two and this guy's. Oh, I'm replanting him too. Never mind. I lied. But I don't have, what is it called? Oop. That was already working. I don't have soil for him. I thought I had soil, but my dad threw it out. So I gotta go get more soil for him. So I probably won't replant him today. I'll just stick him in the pot and then stick him in my room because this is an indoor plant. But the rest of these guys right here, I'm gonna go ahead and replant in this. And hopefully, I don't know, hopefully it turns out good. Okay, so I'm taking a lunch break before I actually even start. I hope you guys can hear me because the waterfall in the back for the pool is hella loud, but I like to have it on. So yeah, I got this little like lunch tray at Costco. I freaking love them. This croissant sandwich is so good. So yeah, I'm about to eat real quick and then start planting, or I might go inside and do laundry or something. I'm not sure though, but you'll see. So yeah, I'm about to eat this food. This food is so good. And I got my little brother with me.
Hi.
So we're about to just hang out and I'm about to eat and then either plant these plants or go inside and do something. I know I need to run to the bank too. So yeah, I'm just gonna eat because I haven't ate all day and it's already 1, I think. And I'm hungry, so I'm gonna eat.
I haven't ate all day either.
What are you about to eat?
French fries and
eggs. My mom's cooking him French fries and eggs, so that's what he's waiting on. I'm not just being rude and eating in front of him. I offered you some sandwich and he said no. But I love the sandwich, it's so good. So yeah, I'm gonna eat and then I'll get back to that later. Literally, okay, I know my eyebrows look crazy because they're not all fully blended in, but don't judge me. Anyways, like I was saying, like with quarantine going on, like why are we rushing out, sis, and why are we buying all of the concealers? That makes no sense. Like, why are we doing that? Anyways, I'm gonna try to use this concealer. It's light tan. I usually use medium beige, but we gonna see. Oh, this might work. Well, I don't know. Light tan is not it. You see? Light tan, medium beige. What did I think? Like, why? Like, why did I think that that would be okay?
gonna do a super, super quick brown lip. Like I said, I'm just doing it basically to film this video and to do some TikToks. Baby, I want it, and I'll just be honest, cause I just can't front when I look at you. Just keep it 100 when I throw these hundreds. I hope that your ass gonna know what to do. Lashes on. So your girl's using primer now, okay, to do my foundation. I never ever started using primer until TikTok. Then I started using primer. No, but it really works, and I like it. I like it a lot. Okay, like I was saying before, my camera cut off. This is the most ghettoest. This is not even a get ready movie. This is going to be thrown in a vlog, so I need to stop tripping. But it was just ghetto, and then right when I said that, my camera cut off because my camera was like, why are you talking about me? So yeah, so the month of July was pretty good for me. I don't know if this is going to be a month of July vlog. I'm going to say that again, or just, I'll just put vlog. So like, I don't know what I'm going to call it. But anyways, so like I was saying previously, like July was pretty much like up and down, pretty good for the most part. Very, very, really good for the most part, very blessed. It was my birthday, so I really, really enjoyed that. But I kind of just come on here and I want to show you guys some of the birthday gifts I got. Some of them like were personal and some of them like, you know, were eaten and worn already and just not showable anymore. But for the ones that I haven't really touched yet, I've been waiting to touch for this reason because I want to go ahead and show it. But I'm gonna first start off with, okay, first of all, I got this cute ring my boo-boo got me. So this was like the best. My boo-boo's brother and his girlfriend got me a bunch of little stuff like makeup and stuff, just stuff that I love. So I kind of just wanted to show that, and then I'm going to show some other gifts. So I got this Real Techniques Blend and Blur based all over foundation brush, and it's like a body and a foundation brush. I thought that was super cool. I'm so excited to use this. I want to like do a video on this and like, you know, but I haven't touched it because I'm just like, I want to show it on YouTube. And then like I said, I got some Real Techniques sponges, which I've been using the heck out of this one. I'm like so oily right now, like my foundation is, I feel like lightly is coming off because I didn't spray a sealant, not sealant, sealant, what the, so artsy sometimes. I didn't spray a setting spray, so I'm gonna actually do that right now. Oh, yeah. And then I got this planner, which was super good because I need a planner for YouTube, and then also I'll be starting school. So this is like really good. This is so good. It just, I love how big it is too. And then it comes with like a bunch of little stickers and stuff, and I can't wait to put this to good use. And then they also got me some makeup brushes, okay? Like, I've been needing some makeup brushes. First of all, I haven't bought makeup brushes in so freaking long. Like, it's literally been so long since I bought makeup brushes. So I was really, really happy. So this is a nice set. And then I got some, like, little pens, you know, to go with my little planner, so I'm excited for that. I'm a very, very like planny type of like organized, like write everything down. Like I literally have like 52 notebooks because and planners because I'm always like writing everything down, and that's just what I do. And I got like this cute little, first of all, I got like cake, roses, like chocolate cover strawberries, like I got so much stuff. But then my boo boo also got me, oh, I didn't even know, I forgot there was hot Cheetos in here. What the hell? I've used a couple of things from this, like cute little things she put together for me. It's like a little, you know, a little box with like a bunch of my favorite stuff. So this was a card. And then I got these Eye Bright Under Eye Vitamin C Spot Serum eye patches. So I'm so excited to try these. And then I got a little like face. Look at it. It's so cute. It's a little face. What do you call these? like sleep mask or sleep mask. We're gonna call it that. And then I got some micellar makeup remover towelettes. And then I got first of all, face masks are my favorite. Like my favorite. So I got a couple of sheet face masks. So this one's a jade sheet mask, balance mind and soothe skin. Ooh, I probably should do this. I've been like having a little bit of anxiety, like it's been higher than normal. So I probably should do this, balance mind and balance my mind and all that. I got this Tea Tree moisturizing and clarifying mask, and then I got this Burt's Bees hydrating sheet mask. What is this, with watermelon? So I'm so excited for these. And a cool little trick, what I do with my face masks is I put them in the refrigerator and I let them get all cold and then I put it on my face. And I got some like little what are these called, cotton rounds. And then I got these ocean socks. We had to cancel our trip. We were gonna go to, I don't know, somewhere. I still don't know where it was, but she was gonna surprise me, blindfold me and all that, and take me somewhere. I ended up sick on my birthday. That's a whole nother story. And then I got this Thayer's facial toner. This is like my favorite one, witch hazel cucumber. I already have like three right now, so I'm not using this one. Oh, but yeah, like I was saying, so yeah, that's why. And I got the socks, you know, this was a hint, like we're going to the ocean, but had to cancel everything. And then of course I got the hot Cheetos, and she got me like Gatorade and all that, but I already drunk all that because I was sick, so I had to stay hydrated, you know. But yeah, so I got that stuff, and then my mom got me some stuff from Target. I got a bunch of gift cards. I got hella tequila bottles. I got like two mini ones, and then I got this wine glass for my sister. Hold on, I want to go get it because it's so funny. Yeah, so like I was saying, I got a lot of tequila. I'm a tequila drinker. I love tequila. That's just me. So I got a bunch of tequila for my birthday, and I got like little mini bottles, and my sister got me a bunch. I got a shit ton of, I can't talk, I got a shit ton of balloons. And then I got this freaking wine glass that says Catalina wine mixer. So yeah, I got a bunch of stuff. I got two little surprise get-togethers, and then I was gonna have a third one on my birthday. Mind you, this is super close and with family and like friends that we see all the time, you know, being safe about it, you know, not a lot of people. But yeah, so yeah, I had a really amazing birthday. I'm really bummed and sad that we didn't get to go on our little trip, but it is what it is. Like I was telling my girlfriend, I was like, things happen for a reason, and it was a reason why we didn't go. There was a reason I got sick, da 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 da. So everything happens for a reason. I'm just excited that I'm starting all these new beginnings, and like my birthday is like, I always start something new, like something always happens on my birthday where I'm transitioning into something. It never fails on that day. Something always happens. So something happened and everything happens for a reason. I will be giving that little story time. I'll probably do a story time on my birthday, like a birthday story time. But yeah, I just been purchasing. I've been saving money. Okay, don't get me wrong. Okay, I'm responsible. But I've been like, you know, catering to myself and purchasing a lot in July. I purchased way more than I'm about to show you. But I'm going to start off with makeup, and then I'll go nails because I bought some nail stuff. And then I'll go hair products and beauty products and then so on and so on. So what I've been using this month, and which I purchased this month, which I mentioned to you in the last clip or two ago, was this L'Oreal foundation. And then I've also been using the LA Girl Pro Longwear Concealer again. Like, it's been doing good things for me. And then I freaking got my ASS up, and I finally purchased a mascara because I've been needing mascara for the longest time. I've been using this dried out one. So I finally purchased this Voluminous by L'Oreal Paris. And I really like this. I used it today, and I really, really liked what it did for my eyelashes. And then a girl gets TikTok like this month, or no, I got it months ago. But a girl is like obsessed with TikTok, so TikTok is what made me buy this Master Primer. For hair care products, these have been my staples. So I've been using, well, I just started using this today, but Not Your Mother's, like this same brand for conditioner I've been using like crazy. And then I have been using the Mielle deep conditioner, which I love this deep conditioner. It smells so good. Oh my god. It smells like peppermint. Like it literally, it just smells so freaking good. I just love it. I love it. And it's bringing my curls back to life. Like, look. So all the products that I'm going to be showing you right now is what I used on my hair. So yesterday I used this. And then I used these two. And then I used this too. I'm going to be doing a curly hair routine. So I don't want to, like, show you too much or, like, give too much information on these products, because I will in that video. But I've been using Miss Jessie's, the Multicultural Curls and the Honey Curls. And then I've also went back, okay, brought it all the way back from when I was first transitioning my hair, and I've been using the Kinky Curly Not Today Leave-In Conditioner. As you can see, I've been loving it. I went to Target and they were sold out, and I was like, what the hell? So I picked up this Mielle leave-in conditioner, pomegranate and honey. So I'm gonna see. It has like the same consistency and texture as that Not Today. So that's why I was like, okay, I'll see. But like I said, I'm going to be doing a wash and go, like, curly hair routine. So I don't want to discuss too much about hair products right now. I'll do that on that video, so be on the lookout for that. But yeah, I went to TJ Maxx and I picked up this planner. Like I said, I'm so obsessed with planners. Like, I was just gifted a planner, but then I bought a planner already, like, again. So I'm going to use one for one thing, and then I'm going to use this for another. I probably will use this for school just because it's a little bit smaller. I have my esthetician sticker in here. So I'm so excited to start school, guys. You guys have no clue. Like, this is something I've been wanting to do for so long. But anyway, so, like, this has, like, a bunch of, like, to-dos and, you know, planner stuff. And then I picked up this green tea leaves candle from TJ Maxx. This was only $7.99. Like, look how big this candle is. Like, look. Look how big this candle is. And it was $7.99. I love TJ Maxx. This candle is bringing me. It's bringing me, like, childhood vibes. Like, it smells like my childhood. Like, one part of my childhood. I don't know if it was, like, a Barbie doll. Like, it wasn't a Barbie doll. First of all, Barbie dolls stink. I don't know what it is, but it smells like something from my childhood, and I just don't know. Like, has that ever happened to you where, like, you'll get a whiff of something and it'll smell like a memory or something? So I had to buy this. And I also got this cute little purse. So I've been wanting one of these purses for the longest time. You know, like, cute little vacation vibes, like tropical, like Mexico something. And then I was telling my boo-boo, I'm like, I don't know if I should buy it, because, like, where are we going? Because it's, we're quarantined. Like, when are we ever gonna be able to vacation again? And she was like, just get it. I'll get it for you. Just get it. And I'm like, okay. So I've been wanting this. But I recently seen this on TikTok, which was so funny. And I was saying it's like a tortilla holder. I thought it was the cutest and funniest thing. But oh, I bought a heck of clothes. First of all, I bought heck of clothes, but I've been wearing all of them basically, besides like the nice like dinner dresses and like going out clothes. I don't know what I thought it was gonna do for my birthday. I literally thought that quarantine was just gonna magically disappear and I was gonna be on somebody's yacht, or I was gonna be on somebody's beach. I don't know who I thought I was, but I freaking purchased, like, I was going on vacation. I was supposed to be going to Bahamas, so half of the stuff was for that. But I was just buying stuff, you know what I mean? Like, I was just in a purchasing mood. I was in a spoiling is cancer season mood. I bought hella biker shorts, graphic t-shirts, and stuff like that. And then I bought some dresses and stuff, which I'll show you guys a little bit later, because I want to try them on for you guys. But I'm going to show you guys. I wanted to show you guys. I thought I was really going to be doing my nails, and the angle got a little bit weird because my camera was propping on this purchase that I'm about to show you guys. But I got a UV light, I got a drill, and I got some gel nail polishes from Amazon, because quarantine hit again and I was so, like, upset, and I was like, I'm going to start doing my nails. But then I found somebody to do I bought myself a drill, and then it comes with a bunch of like drill heads, some other ones right here, and then these ones are the ones that you change out. And then I got this UV light for some gel nail polish. It works pretty good. I did this this little, well, I didn't do the whole set, but I just like kind of buffed it out. I had a bunch of jewels on for my birthday. I took all those off. I you know, evened it out, and I went over with white nail polish. And then I got these gel nail colors. It came in a pack of 20. I got them from Amazon. So, and as you can see, they're not, it doesn't come with a lot. Like, it's not a big bottle, but it does the job, because I'm not gonna be doing everybody's nails. I'm just gonna be doing my nails, so I don't need a lot. But yes, now I'm just gonna try on some clothes and show you guys what I bought. Like, I'm not gonna show you guys every single piece of clothing item that I bought this month, because half of the stuff I've already worn. Oh, I didn't even show you my shoes that my boo-boo got me. Hold on. They're not laced up or anything, but okay. But yeah, I got some shoes. Okay, I'm trying to step up my sneaker game. Because it's dead right now. I'm about to show you guys like all the dressings, like all the dressed up stuff I got. I'm about to clean all this up and then show you guys. I'll be right back. But what you guys are not gonna do is judge my quality. This dress right here was supposed to be my birthday dress, my go to dinner, or I might have a surprise. I don't know. I don't know what this was gonna be, but this right here was gonna be my birthday dress. And I got this dress from Pretty Little Things. I love their dresses. But yeah, I thought this dress was so cute. I thought I was gonna be in Bahamas, somewhere cute, tropical. Like, I thought I was gonna be living my best life for my birthday in Bahamas, but that got canceled. So yeah, I got this, super cute. As soon as the world opens again, this is definitely coming out. But I kinda want to show you guys this one. Super cute, okay. Right, cute, cute. I thought I was going somewhere. I'm not. I wasn't. This one is from Fashion Nova as well, I believe. It's a little scandalous on me because it is super, super tight. I wasn't thinking it was gonna be like this, like tight, but it is. It has this cute little cow's neck on it. Cute little simple dress. I would definitely put like a what is it called? Wear it with like a jean jacket or something, just because it's so tight. But yeah, I thought I was gonna be somewhere cute with this, and no, no. Okay, then I got this next dress. Like, this is super cute. When I originally bought it, I loved like this dress, but now that I'm trying it on, like today, I'm like, I don't really like it. Like, I don't really like it. But I thought this dress was gonna be a banger, and it's looking like it's not. But I bought this dress also this month thinking I was gonna be somewhere, thinking I was gonna be living my best birthday life. It flopped. So this last dress is a little scandalous because the boobs are like so out. It's not even like, I don't mind when my boobs are out, but they're very like, first of all, my boobs are always out. Okay, let me just keep it real. But I feel like this dress just makes it like, okay, what the hell. But I'll show you guys. So this is the last dress, and it's super short. So I don't even know if this was gonna make it the cut. I probably would have worn this in Bahamas, just because when I'm on vacation, I'm like, girl, I'm on vacation, like, we gonna clap it up, we're gonna get some cute selfies. Like, I definitely would've got a picture or two in this, and I probably still will, but like wearing this to the club or something. Yes, it's from Pretty Little Things. And yeah, I think it's so cute. I hope you guys like that little try on, like kind of get ready with me segment of this vlog. I wanna start doing more videos like that. just because that's something I love. I'm passionate about fashion and body positivity, and as you guys can see, I'm a curvy girl, so I love promoting that. I do a lot of that on my Instagram right now, like a lot of like outfit posts and stuff and like body positivity stuff. So I want to start bringing that here on my YouTube channel and doing some more like Fashion Nova hauls and Pretty Little Thing hauls and stuff. I actually got a couple of Fashion Nova gift cards for my birthday, so I'll probably purchase some stuff and then like put all that stuff to great use with the video. I just want to say thank you so much for watching this video. For my subscribers, thank you so much for always continuing and supporting me. And if you made it this long, girl, to the video, what are you doing at subscribe? Like, what are you doing with your life? Just subscribe. You like me, subscribe, leave a comment, leave me a heart. It's not a heart on Instagram, what is it? I mean on YouTube, it's a like. Leave me a like, you know, you like me, just subscribe, you know. We're almost at 100 subscribers. Thank you guys so much for that. I want to get to 100, like let's get to 100. I kind of wanted to do a giveaway or something, so I don't know what I'll be doing, but like, do people even do giveaways at 100 subscribers? I don't know, but we're at 100 now. Like, there was a time I did not think I was gonna make it to 100. We are at 100, basically at 100. I'm speaking into existence. We're only at like 93, I want to say, or 92, but let's get it to 100. Okay, spread the word, share this video, send it to your tia, send it to your mom, send it to your grandma, send it to your cousins. I don't know. So yeah, like I said, thank you guys so much for always supporting me. If you're not subscribed, subscribe now. Be on the lookout for my video. I'm gonna be doing a curly hair routine, and then I'm also gonna be doing a get ready with me, I think. So be on the lookout for that. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next. Bye. Okay guys, so I'm like chilling after filming that video, and my lashes came today. So my lashes were not supposed to come until Thursday, but they came today. So I wanted to show you guys the lash bar. This is my first time buying Alondra's eyelashes. I'm so excited. One of my friends loves Alondra, and she, you know, always wears her lashes, so I'm like, oh my god, like I have to buy them. And I just needed like to re-up on some eyelashes, so this is like a little cute unboxing. And like, oh, I got 5 pairs. I thought I only got 4. Okay, well, I got 5 pairs. I'm so excited. Like, you guys have no clue. I'm so excited to try these eyelashes. Oh my gosh, this packaging, first of all. And of course, the first set I picked up is $19.96. The one that's always sold out. I literally been trying to get these lashes for a minute now, and they always sell out. So here's $19.96. These are so freaking cute. I cannot wait to use these. And then I got Craze. I'm so excited to try these out. These are super on the dramatic side, so I'm excited to try these out. First of all, and like, look at her packaging. Like, I just love them. It's magnetic, and it's super what I like about her packaging already is that her packaging is hella sturdy. Like, my lashes will stay in this box. Usually eyelash packaging, like, they're super flimsy, like they're not as sturdy as this. I love that. And then the next one I got was Boss Babe, and I'm so excited to try these. And then I got, oh, I got two $19.96. That's why I bought. I knew I bought 4, but I was like, why did 5 come? Because I purchased 2 of $19.96 because they always sell out. So I was just like, okay, I need to purchase 2 so I can have them like on deck. And then I bought Mia. So Mia's a mink eyelash. And just by the looks of it, before me opening the packaging, I'm loving this. Super wispy, super cute, dramatic. I am so excited to try these lashes. I'm just so excited. Like, so yeah, I'm so excited to try these. Definitely go check out the lash bar, Alondra's Lashes. This is like literally so inspirational, like just from her growing her channel and her, you know, branding herself and coming up with her own eyelash line. That's definitely some inspirational. That's one of the reasons why I'm going back to school. I want to do facials and eyelashes and have my lash line one day. That's just something that I've always wanted to do. I've always wanted to be like an entrepreneur and like a boss girl. So I'm definitely taking the steps to do that. And I'm gonna try to start staying consistent with this. I am gonna start staying consistent with this YouTube stuff. I love it. Everybody starts somewhere. So I'm so excited to try these eyelashes, and they all look so bomb. Like, I'm so excited. Like, I'm just so excited. So once again, thank you so much for watching this video. Like I said, I just wanted to hop on here and show you guys these lashes. I totally was not expecting them to come today. They were supposed to come to me. My delivery date was on Thursday, and it's Monday, and they came. So I was like very, very like surprised by them coming. But I'm so happy they came. They're beautiful. And like I said, I just kind of want to show you guys the lashes. And I hope you guys like this vlog and all my little segments in here. And I cannot wait to catch you guys in the next one. If you are not subscribed by now, like I said, subscribe. And if you are, thank you so much. And we are on the road to 100 subscribers. Like, let's get to 100 to 200. Like, let's keep this popping. Like, let's keep it going, okay? So thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you guys in the next video, okay? Bye. All around we go. Your loving is like a